What is that thing you've got there?
It's a car cover that I fix some weights on to drop over the General Lee so as the dukes can't see where they're going. They'll be driving as blind as a coal mine mule at midnight.
Oh,
all right, Roscoe, start moving over towards them.
What's that sneaky old boss car up to now?
I better ease off on the gas, Mike, until we find out.
Ding dang it! They ain't going fast enough.
We ain't. Well, I'll take care of that.